Amazing. I've never really beaten this game either. I have a lot of games. I never really got into this one, but now that I'm playing it, it's a lot of fun. I just don't understand why all the enemies on this level is so weird. Ooh, power up. No. Alright, this part, you can fall, you're supposed to leap over there, but I mean, there's power-up down here. Oh wait, I already got it, never mind. Uh-huh. Well, now I just have to fight my way back. Also, I plugged in one of those weird Genesis controllers, the 6 buttons and the turbo and the slow function. When I first loaded up the game, it was set to slow on the controller for some reason, and the game was freaking out, and I could not figure out why. So I switched the setting to turbo and realized that the controller setting for slow and turbo and normal don't change how fast you're hitting the button. No, no, they change how fast the game goes. I was like, what? I've used them, but I'm afraid it's going to crash. It was making weird noises, because it messed up with music, too. Nope. Suck my fire. It's delicious. Fire. I mean a blast! Nah, seriously. You, like, pray, and then, boom, lasers come out, and you're like, whoa, meteor blast. Nope. Meteor blast everywhere! Nope, you lose. Oh, you lose. Ah. Teeny tiny fireball. Shit out of my face. Damn it. You will eat my ball. What? How the fuck did that happen? Ball sacks. Also, what the fuck are those? Also, Hadouken! You know this guy woke up every morning going, God, I want to be Ryu! Oh, Ryu! Sadly, he never got to be Ryu, because I don't think he's been in another game. Boom. Ow, fire. Nope, I don't want to eat your worms, that's gross. And I said, let them fire ya! So yeah, those weird claws, they don't actually hurt you, they're just platforms. I guess they were supposed to be scary back in the day. Look at that, oh, I'm dancing, oh yeah, okay, one more. So yeah, I have a lot of games, I wanted to try this new thing. Lately, before I film the video, I'll be like, I don't know what kind of game I want to film, so... Ooh, I could really use that. I've been... Oh, crap. Gans. I've been asking my friend, actually, some of you might know him. To play Rumble Fighter, you might know him. Vierge of Team Rushdown? I've been like... Oh, hey. What genre should I film in? And he'll randomly pick a genre for me. Like, he picked out the beat-em-up for when I did that Final Fight DC video. And he picked platformer for this one. So, I was like, why don't I just do that, like, all the time? So I figure from now on, when I post a video of a random, you guys, whoever's watching, probably not a lot of you anymore, I really miss the camaraderie I used to have. And we used to be like 30, 40 gamers from all over the world. I could talk to you about anything. Can't really do that anymore. Which is kind of sad. But I mean, times change. Ow, jerk. I'll take that. Thanks. Whoa. But yeah, so when I film the video next time, I'm gonna be all, oh hey, or actually on this video I'll start it. I'm like, oh hey, what kind of game do you think I got? What genre of game should I film next? You guys can tell me. That way, I have a lot of fire here. That way, I mean, I keep my videos random, and I have a lot of games, so it'd be nice to share them with you guys. Oh, I didn't even see him attack! That was dumb. A mini fire.
How cute my mini fire is! Oh!
Oh, Genesis. How unforgiving you are. Oh, right. I could just fall in the water. Keep getting about that. Ow! Those things do hurt. Ball sacks. Stupid fire. Stupid double fire. Oh, God damn it. My ball missed. You jerk. Oh well. No, seriously, I can totally get past this stage. Someday. Funny, I did it like 5 minutes ago. To make sure my game is still working. Sometimes my Genesis likes to play games like, oh hey, I don't feel like loading ever. Which I must admit is kind of annoying. Also, can I just say, as much as I love Japan and all, y'all are weird. What's the background to this stage? It's like ventricles and shit. What is this exactly? Oh, fuck. Oh yeah? Oh yeah, face? Suck my balls! Your name isn't even Kyle, but you're gonna suck my balls. Needless to say, I didn't get that one up. But, to find something almost as jerk, that's what I wanted. Give me glass. Break that wall. Give it to me.
Give it to me.
Give me glass. Damn, my balls are going everywhere, but instead of wall. Oh, there we go. Now, that power-up is the Thunder Dragon, and I'm pretty sure it kills everything on the screen, so I'm not gonna waste it, like I did last time. Last time I was like, ooh, Thunder! Whoops.
Shinku Hadouken!
Yeah, I don't expect to make it out of this one alive, but that's okay. Ow! You jerk. Oh, what? Forgot to jump. That was dumb. Let me blast. Yeah. Oh, I lost my... Damn it. Damn it. Oh, how I miss you, Streets of Rage 2. Feels as though I've lost all my red ball power-ups. to. Wonderful. Well, these things, they fucking kill me all the time. Nope. Oh, jeez. No.